Like LA
Yes,
this
you and
week.
me both. Yeah, we've got some sunshine out there after a fairly murky start this morning. We are going to see more in the way of sunshine as the day progresses, but there will be varying amounts of cloud. This sunny scene was photographed in Washington in West Sussex by Jan, one of our weather watchers. So through this afternoon, there will be a good deal of sunshine. There is the chance of a shower almost anywhere, but most places will stay dry. The shower is more likely the further west you are. So varying amounts of cloud, hazy sunshine for some, and a high today of 20 to 21 Celsius. Overnight tonight, the winds start to pick up slightly, so that should keep the mist and fog at bay. But generally, we will see some mist and fog develop in the usual prone spots, with temperatures dropping to around 8 to 11 degrees. So it could be a murky start to the day tomorrow. Tomorrow is another dry day. Hazy sunshine is expected. There will be slightly more cloud than today, generally right across the south. And then we start to see a weather front move into the west. That will linger for western areas as we head through until the weekend. Highs tomorrow of around 20 degrees. So looking ahead to the weekend, Saturday there's still some uncertainty, but there is a chance of some rain, particularly for the south coast and the southwest. Elsewhere should be mainly dry with some sunny spells and varying amounts of cloud. Sunday, maybe the chance of some rain as well. So as far as the weekend goes, the day that's probably going to be more unsettled is probably Sunday. Into next week, high pressure starts to build, so it should settle things down for the start of next week. But tomorrow should be mainly dry with a chance of rain or showers over the weekend.